Welcome to my first video. This is what I'm gonna be doing this with though. In the head. And I'm gonna be doing the family levels if I have any. Probably don't. Now my last one I'll have to kill the guns, but next of all, we do this whole game. I've been using for a toilet tour. There you go. Nope. No, this is not a tool. No, this is our impossible level. Just kidding, guys. You know I like to kid around, guys. Okay. Oh, my arms fell off. No, what?
Okay, I'm done with this level. So, I've never played this level before. So, let's get to it. Okay. Yeah, she's gonna be the best for this. Three times in a row, because I know these things. And I didn't make it. Whatever. Okay, guys. I'm just trying to fix this. And I'm not playing it on. I'm not doing this. Okay. I'm just trying to do this. There we go. Wow. Come on, team. No one's ever seen it. There we go. Hi guys! I dodged it!
That actually looks kind of good.
I'm gonna do sweater by the diamond.
One button. I can easily get hacked.
Oh, sorry. I'm going to fix it. I've got to fix this.
Let's try to get hacker. It's the hacker and ninja. It's like two birds with a stone. They just killed a noob and got out at the same time. Not a big hacker, though. Okay, amazing. You die. Not a big hacker. Killed him. So let me actually kill him. No. Let's not this level. Oh, that killed me. Oh. No, you just threw that back into my pile. Gone! Nope. Nope. It's not that. Oops, I accidentally killed myself. Had a baby. How many swords do you need to die, Belly? Oh, you only need one. That hit, then. If I hit it, that would be amazing. If I hit myself, that would be stupid. Okay, I just killed myself. That just went straight through this. Oh my god.
Did you guys enjoy your supper last night?
I'm recording this at my grandpa's house. I'm not even sick at all. Next one I'll be doing.